Hey, Ford fans, this is Carl Edwards. And a while back, we sent out an email, and we asked you guys for ideas. And man, we received a lot of them. But the neatest idea and the winner of our submission contest came from Gary G. And Gary's idea was to take the looks and the body of a 69 to 70 Mach 1, which, I love those cars. My buddy had one, and we had a blast in it. Probably did some things we shouldn't have done, and take one of those cars and put the guts, you know, the engine drivetrain from a 2011 Mustang in. So it's, you know, things are going to be lighter, it's going to handle better, it's going to have a ton of power, and I think that's a great idea. I'd love to drive that car. So as a loyal Ford fan, you've been a really important part of Ford's past and future, and blending those together, and you've given our engineering team an inspiration, something to work on, and that makes you an active part of Ford's future too. So for that, thank you, and stay tuned, everybody. At Ford Racing, we'll be having lots of new and exciting things at thefordstory.com. You'll find everything Ford there.